the wonderful songwriter, singer, friend. I was also a co-producer on my record, previously mentioned a new record. That's Pieta Brown. Your mama's tender hands held the needle and the thread that stitched that pretty bonnet you used to wear upon your head. Nobody ever dreamed that in one ground stretch of time, sorrow would move in and make the final bind. The light atop the stairs was flickering then gone. No one was there to walk to the floor. Can you hear the bells of Sunday morning coming through your door? Simple as a breath, sifting like the sky. You don't have to started working on this song one of the last times I played here. And I finished it a few weeks ago. But I was trying to get from the airport in Detroit
over here to play to you guys in time, and I was having some trouble. And it was raining really hard, and it was wintry cold, and you ever have that feeling like there's no ground beneath you kind of feeling? Of course you have. And I was having those kind of feelings. The semis were zipping by. And I was hoping I could get here in time to like look decent for you all. And I was having a little breakdown. And one of my favorite songs and singers is the one of the greats, Mahalia Jackson. And one of the songs I put on when I just have to be reminded I could get on through is her version, actually Aretha's version too, of How I Got Over. And I managed to push the button while I was going 80. I listened to How I Got Over for a little while and I knew I was gonna. And I wrote about half of this little song in that car ride. And then it got hard, and I forgot about it for a while. But I didn't do it for you tonight.
Try.